709. Changes us. Even the brightest light.
It was a game. Sly bastard. The Slayer of Kings. The Crucible loves Shun. This will help. Don't waste it. You know where to find me.
Video feed for the blind watch is down again.
You think you can fight Fallen without training? They'll put your head on a spike.
Guardian. Prepare the feed. Luna, just beyond the Hellmouth. You have something for the Warlocks, Hunter? Any of this help? See you around, Guardian.
Thank you. Hello. Hey, not too bad. Sorry about that. Just didn't have my dongle, okay, so I saw this crimson thing, and then as soon as I went to the planet on Earth or whatever, the tower, I was like, oh shit, this looks more like a period than a Valentine's theme. Which is very red. Very, very okay. Oh, somebody's watching. Not really too much, just finally relaxing actually. Was playing the Digimon game actually earlier. But that got a little frustrating, so they're not very good at directing. There's no like trails or like way to keep track of your next goal. So if you just save and exit and then forget to play for like a week, you're pretty much fucked. It's pretty fun. I think there's an online mode like to battle, but it's an RPG. Just like an offline one, yeah. It's kind of like Pokemon. Yeah. But yeah, for PS4 and PS Vita. It being on both platforms definitely limited it on the PS4, but you know what? Either way, the resolution was still better, so. Plus, I'm never gonna fucking play it on the Vita. It was probably developed there first and then just upscaled, I think. Because that's what it looks like. But they came out at the same time. Yeah. But yeah, that's about it. What about you? When'd you get off, I guess? Not that long ago. Work. Okay. No, because I guess you said you had the two, so. Work was, it was really busy, actually. It's usually not. It's usually like just a few things, short rush, and then dull most of the day. But today was just a lot of things, because I guess that's basically I'm the secretary for the public policy, the School of Public Policy. So just one of the colleges there. So it's actually not one of the larger faculties, which is nice because you kind of get to know everybody. But yeah, no, it's all right, but it's just busy because just with the admin stuff, it's basically just keeping track of a lot of things. So that's never fun. Digital communications and media studies. Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing some graphic design on the side for a few people. Well, I'm doing it for this department at York as well, just because they don't have anybody who does that. And then I'm doing it for a few corporate people. So just keeping the candle alive, still looking in other directions. But yeah. No, you're like in a movie right now. Jesus. Yeah, no, if you just want to like play and leave it on and then like the odd burp, that's cool. Like, that's fine. Because I tend to be very like. I try streaming, but I can't stream with voice. Like, I tried doing it once, but I felt very contrived. So I feel like, yeah, I mean, it still is like communication, but like you're also doing something, so. There's bleach. There's new bleach.
Where?
Angus Street? Yeah. Just checking out. It's a good one. Sorry. My brother's actually here. I was just telling him to read the new bleach. Yeah.
The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus.
Not that. What are you talking
but
about?
Well, did you read the newest one?
Relative. That was from last week.
A construct is lost.
Oh, sorry.
It is reborn. Well. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned.
Because it has they want to be in the answer.
A bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus mind reborn.
Mm-hmm. I agree. I mean, like, as far as, like, the, like, introducing the Vizards just before and for that arc, that was nice, because you kind of get, like, a bit of, not alternate history, but just, like, extra history, which kind of ties up some loose ends. It's a good place to end. Yeah, that, I mean, like, they have this extra thing, but it's just like, no, that mask just makes them keep up. And it's like, alright. It's just like, does this mean that the last generation is just shitty, like in Pokemon?
Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
She's right. Find an arc source. You can use it to short out the barriers.
No, I think he did die, but, or he was on the brink, or maybe he froze his cells or some shit, I don't know. There's always, like, some fucking creative way. What he lacks in drawing backgrounds, he makes up for in bullshit. You know what, though, did you hear that, Tite Kubo was, he was gonna be a fashion designer if he wasn't a manga artist. Yeah, and I mean, like, his, all the color covers anyways, they're really, like, nice, the outfits. Yeah, it's all very, and the color, like, the colors especially. Oh man, yeah. Yeah, the music was so good too. Me. He's 32, I'm 25. No, I'm joking. He's 19. Oh man, my team hates me right now. I'm dying. No. Crucible is only two players. No, not all of them, but, because there was the weekly, whatever the fuck this is, the raid or whatever, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna get bonus for that, so I'll just do that, and it helps, you know, warm up the reflexes. If I haven't played in a long time, I can't just jump into Crucible. So how long does it take to get through Metal Gear? Like, how far are you? Like, do you come back to it often, or is this, like, the second or third time? Yeah, nothing new. Have you heard of that game? Oh my god, what's it called? It's a puzzle game set on an island. It recently came out. It's $40. Maybe it's like Way Home or something like that, or not Way Home. I'm not sure, but it's I'm sure it's prominently featured on the PSN store. Actually, you know what? I'll just send you a screenshot if I can find it, but it's this puzzle game. It's basically an environmental puzzle. From what I understand, there's nothing else living on this island, but it's huge, and it's really pretty, apparently, and it's basically, like, environmental puzzles that are apparently really rewarding and not overly difficult, because I don't usually play puzzle games, so if it's not, you know, if it gives you the right amount of challenge, then it's fun, but... But there's, like, no time to play any of this shit. Needs to be... Do you ever get home and you just... Nothing. You just want to, like, lie down, watch something. No, that's the best, actually. Oh, on your phone. I was gonna say that would, like, you know, at least you're cleansing your brain, right? You're, like, you're not you're defeating yourself. Jesus. Like hard. Yeah, it's kind of fucking tough. Some shit. Let's see. Rusty. Strike on Vanguard. Heroic strike. I'm so bad with that name shit. Forget it. Is that a weekly one? I'm sorry, I'm so bad. My brain is like done from work. Oh, it's 290. Okay, I'm down.
You've proven you're a threat. Be ready, Guardian. Their fear has turned to anger.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, fucking. I used to a lot more, like years ago, but like a few years ago I used to. Now I don't really follow any, because really I wouldn't say that much time, but it's just I spend my time on different things. So I mean, occasionally I'll follow one if it's a good show. Yeah, like I think the last new one was probably what's that time travel one? Osteins Gate. It's quite good, yeah. I read all of Gravitation. I collected a bit of Naruto and a bit of Bleach. I collected one called Dragon Drive, which was a pretty fun one. Yeah, I don't have that many, but, like, I had some, online. No, I do, but those were, like, when I was in high school. Yeah, but, yeah, no, Gravitation's an old. Yeah, no, but online, the Tsubasa is a really good one, and Triple X Holic, or Holic, I don't know how you're supposed to say it, because they cross over, I guess, with Cardcaptor, so, yeah, anything, kind of like that, well, there's a, every now and then, I let it, like, you know, build up for a few months, and then I'll, like, check in. You know, gotta like, cause following it every week is just disappointing, so you gotta take it in like a, you know, yeah, just panels of white walls. Yeah. What about yourself? What do you follow anything now? And One Piece is soon? And One Piece is soon. Oh my god. It's that kind of story, eh? I've never read it at all, so. Yeah. What you mean? And does it?
Yeah.
You can't have him. That's terrible. To be able to adopt kids, or at least take them. Or buy them. Ah, no worries. Oh, the Cryptarch.
Maybe my conquest version I will do it. I don't know.
For your conquest for what?
I'll do same sex in like one of the three stories.
Oh. The other two I will do. But does it matter if you have kids?
Oh, they're good units.
Oh, true, they're like fusions.
Yeah.
Well, so gay character or straight couple? Hey, are you gonna play Fire Emblem of Fates, the new one? I mean, have you played any previous ones? Well, she's a sexy ass lesbian.
The only male option is this guy. Niles. He's alright, he's not my favorite though. I don't like him. I kinda wish he didn't like him.
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tagan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Obama.
Why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
No. No worries. Oh yeah, I hate him fucking play. Well, I know those plates are for the sword, but honestly, I just use it in short bursts, so I haven't gone basically after anything specifically at all. No? No, I think you might be. I think you are, yeah. Oof.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now.
Yes. Oh no. Oh no. Rotten candy? Oh, that's useful. Guys, they don't want to ever let you go out. Self-meditated. Whoa. That's beautiful. So independent.
Watch out! They brought a tank to a gunfight!
Thank you.
A tank? Why would you bring a tank to space?
You pretty little liars. Okay. Enjoy. Close the door. This is Groot. Okay, have you seen Brooklyn 9-0? Okay, so... well, I only watch what's on Netflix, so... maybe? I'm not sure. But like, how does the humor come off? Like, is it the kind of humor... like, I feel like there's certain kinds of humor that are like... I don't know, when you watch something alone, that it's like... different. You know, like, you can appreciate humor because it's like, just you. Just run. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, I have to pause to, yeah. No. Rick and Morty is actually the first, genuine, laugh at, a cartoon kind of, humor in a while. It's, pretty funny. Oof, so good. Can't wait for the next one, the next season. Oh. The game was kind of... Everything and nothing, including like the rape scene in the washroom. When they go to that place, like, just let this happen. Like, oh, gee, Rick, I don't know. Like, his voice is just hilarious. You must be meek now. Oh my god. That was good.
I've lost their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep, victory is the only way they get to go home. Not a lot of people know that.
Why is that not working? Why is that not working? Oh, timer. That happens when I hear that sound from my brother's room sometimes. I'm like, I know, better chance of winning the lottery. No, I don't know, but I just said that to, you know, piss them off. Not piss, but like, I was just like, Oh, yeah, yeah. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, him. Well, I don't know, maybe. Oh god.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Yeah, actually. I mean, like, yeah, actually, yeah, quite a bit. Well, not quite a bit, but you know, often enough. Yeah, no, it's... No, it's... Oh my god, no. I don't think they can handle more of us. Yeah, no, we're crazy. Because our parents are very grounded people. And, we're just... lovely. Yeah. You know... At first, a little, rough. But, you know, now it's fine. Like, not even a thing.
Yeah. I bet those brothers don't even know their commander is dead.
Their attack might be some kind of ultimatum. I kind of, basically went... I just absorbed the bullets, and then when he came out, it was like nothing. It was just like, no, I'm dictating... No, you know, which is great, though. I think, yeah. I think that's, how it should be. It was difficult at the time. It's really weird looking back at things like that. It's so easy to rationalize it. But, you know, at the time, like, you're just so, you're looking up at the world, right? So it's kind of, it's really weird. But yeah, no, at the time it was, really difficult.
Something's wrong with this picture.
Yeah, with him though, he's just like, this is it.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
No, you just were, right? That's it.
I got their attention. Go get them, Guardian.
That's great, though. That's, like, ideal, I think. I have a friend who's exactly like that. Which is kind of... he's exactly the same way. Like, it was never necessarily challenged, and, like, it was just, you know... kind of established, right? So, but like, I think it's interesting because at least creatively and just like even the way he expresses himself just in daily life, that there's no part of himself that was like ever repressed or restricted, and you can tell like his growth is, you know.
A lot of Cabal explosives hooked up to the Dreadnought core. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
Oh, the brothers are here! Take them out!
Oh god. Alright. True.
I didn't think they would leave the core intact.
So, in your in your experience, is it was, did you actually come out, or was it just like, at the first instance of like just a mentioning passing, or like a confirmation, or like how did it come up at all even, or was it just?
That got their attention. Go get them, Guardian.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
So there was like no psychological emphasis on orientation whatsoever.
Bombs. It's covered in bombs.
But like in your family, I mean, like, was there like just nobody really. There wasn't like a key point, like.
I think the brothers know we're here.
Okay. So were you? How young were you when you told your sister? Okay. Yeah, can they stick around though? There's some balls over there have to get catched. The only thing about streaming in Destiny that would be nice is if you could stream it from a third person in the same way that you watch, like, you know, when you're dead, and you can watch your teammates. Like, it's like, because I actually prefer that, because, you know, it's actually like I'm actually watching a bit more of a show type of deal. Oh, that's left. I'm gonna pretend for a second. They'll watch you and you like jump away from the shots and look like a chick. I mean chicken. I shorten words. Haha, not sexist.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here. Some Imperial flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.
Now time to eat. What? serious. Yeah, no worries. Thanks. Actually, you know what? I need to go to bed. Get up. No, I have to go to bed. I have to get up for work. I get up at 5, but because I need to get there like over an hour early because I have like a natural lateness to me, so I have to compensate for it. I'm not even kidding. No. You do have to pay. I just drive to the bus stop and then I take the bus there. So, no, it's manageable. Yeah, see ya.